Drop and roll.
There's opportunities for people who are maybe not connected with printmaking to see what the potential is.
So we're just basically kind of showing people how to make prints.
See, there's etching and serigraphs, lithographs, but steamroller.
We are doing linoleum ink block printing, but the printing is, we're using a steamroller. It's pretty cool.
Ooh, you just pulled a print. Whoa, look at that.
Because all these prints are quite nice.
Did you have fun making it?